Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 843. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this 8 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 8 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 8. So we cannot take it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, 4. Subtract, 4 will be left. So now we did 2 into 2, so add both. So 2 plus 2 will be 4. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 443. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 9 here and 9 here, it will be 441. Subtract, 2 will be left. Now 49 into 9 we did, so add both. So 49 plus 9 will be 58 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 200. Now we can write 0 here and 0 here. Subtract, 200 will be left. Now 580 into 0 we did, so add both. So 580 plus 0 will be, once again, 580, but one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 20,000. Now compare this 58 with this 200. So 58 three times is 174. So we can try three times. 5803 into 3 we can try, and we'll be having 17,409, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here. 17,409, subtract, and we'll be left with 2591. Now 5803 into 3 we did, so add both. So 5803 plus 3 will be 5806 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 259100. Compare this 58 with this 259. So 58 four times is 232. So we can try four times. 58064 into 4 we can try, and we'll be having 232256, which is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 843 will be 29.034. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 843. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.